Operation Fresh Start has named its deputy director as the nonprofit's new executive director. Brian McMahon will oversee the program's 9 programs. He's worked alongside young adults in the Madison community since joining Operation Fresh Start back in 1998 as a construction supervisor. He's been deputy director since 2011. OFS works to empower young adults 16 to 24 with education, mentorship, and employment training. McMahon officially takes over on March 18th.